All'inizio erano i Southern Death Cult, il culto della morte del sud. Poi, abbandonando il Dark e la New Wave, hanno abbreviato il nome in Death Cult e alla fine solamente Cult, diventando gli alfieri della rinascita dell'hard rock in Inghilterra.
Well, basically, we are a rock and roll band, and we always have been. I think probably the British press was responsible for putting that tag on the band. In the early 80s, it was like a post-punk scene in Britain, which was referred to as gothic, which we never felt a part of. In fact, at the quickest available time, we split to America in 1984 and got out of Britain because we didn't really like the kind of music that was happening there. I think the thing is that we're probably the only rock and roll band to come out of Europe, period, in about the past 10 years, besides Def Leppard. I mean, I think the only other biggest rock band to come out of Europe since Def Leppard is probably the Scorpions. We play music, we tour the world. That's what we do with our lives. We're not really sort of a pop group, you know.
Song that we think's slightly commercial, we'll usually try and make it as commercial as it can be, but we don't sit down and attempt to write kind of AOR, you know, American rock radio hits. We just write songs. You meet a producer, you go in the studio, that's how it sounds. You know, I can't be more philosophical about it than that. You just make it sound as good as it can be.